simple last groove, groove number five, all we're doing is we're doing a jack with our chest. We're gonna do a single, single, double, double, yeah? With that, my chest is just gonna go single, single, double, double, yeah? And literally that's it. So we can go one, two, double, double. My chest is just breathing for air. Yeah, it's just breathing, yeah? So from the side, I'm going up, 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 double, single, single, double, double. And so when I do that, when I come up, my shoulders kind of give in the illusion and they're also going back with me just so that it's not as stiff. Yeah, if I don't add my shoulders, they look a little stiff. So relax your shoulders and just let it bop with you. Yeah, so when I come up, let your shoulders come up and then it drops back down. Shoulders, drop it down. Yeah, and my chest is doing a little bit of like a pump. Yeah, my chest is pumping. Yeah, one, down. Two, down, and a double, and a double. This is literally all you have to do, yeah? So when the song comes on, and you hear it, and you're like, oh, hey, 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 break it down. Yeah, my chest is just going like this. One, one, double. One, one, double. One, one, double. And so what we can do after this, yeah? So once we start to understand that, just a simple up, up, double. Now we can step with it, yeah? So on the first step, we step one chest, we step two chest, and then we stay on this next foot for double. Double, double, yeah? So when we start walking, we can be crossing somebody in the street and we can be like, hey, what's up? Hey, hey, and a double. Single, single, double. Single, single, double. All my chest is doing is just going up once, up twice, and I'm staying on the same side, yeah? One, two, and a goo. And a one, two, and a goo. Nice. One, two. You don't even have to add the legs. You can just add the chest. Goo, ta, ta. One, two, three, four. We go goo. Taka, tiggy, tiggy. Hey, ho. Yeah, nice. This is all it is. It's just a chest bop. Chest, chest. Boom, taka, taka, taka. Doom, taka, taka. A few more times. One, two, double. What you say, huh? Okay, I hear you. Ta, ta, what, break it back. Yeah? Simple, chest going up, down, up, down. We're just grooving, yeah? Let's try that with some music. Maybe we can change a song. Different song, let's just try literally just those chest grooves. So with this music, there's a lot of different beats to hit, yeah? So we're just gonna find it together, the single, single, double. It's a little faster, but it's fine. Yeah, we'll find it. Here we go. It's a little fast, we go. Single, single, double. Single, single, double. Ignore the claps in the back. Yeah, just a single, single, double. Our chest goes single, single, double. Hey, single, single, double. This one, the smaller you do it, the better it feels. Yeah, you don't wanna be too big, you don't wanna go like, yeah, it's a little too much, just keep it small. Keep it small, chill. One, two, three, four, five. Yeah, and then once you start to get comfortable with that, just step with it. Ta, goo, ta-ka, ta, goo, ta-ka, ta. Hey, yeah, it takes a couple times to get used to. You just keep doing it. Chest, chest, hands on the back. Goo, ka, hey. The hands on the back always just makes you look so much cooler, yeah? Ta, hey, chest, chest, double. Chest, chest, double. Hey, chest, chest, double. Yeah? We're just gonna do that over and over again. Yeah? One more time, just like that. We go. Chest, chest, double. Chest, chest, double. And it's kind of like when you hear a good song and you're like, oof, this song is fire. Yeah? This is kind of the rock that we do. Like, oh, this song is good. Chest, chest, hey. Hey, hey, nice. Yeah? You guys got it? Just a simple chest, chest, double. Chest, chest, double. Chest, chest, double. Nice. Chest, chest, double. Yeah? All right, I think we're good with that. Yeah, simple, simple, simple. We're ending it with some chests. A little chest pump. Okay. So now, adding this all together, we've made it. Yeah, we've done five full grooves. Super simple, as simple as you want or as difficult as you want. Yeah, grooves, the cool thing about grooves is that anybody can do them. Yeah, so you can be a non-dancer Or you could be a professional dancer, and grooves is something that everybody can grasp. Even I have to do them 100 times because it puts me in the zone, it makes me better. Yeah, and if you're learning this for the first time, it's also accessible to you. It's simple things that we can do with our feet, step touch, yeah? If we wanna make that look cooler, hands on the pants. That already makes you look cooler. And then add the levels, yeah? So it can literally go from beginner to advanced, and you can kind of play with it and explore. The more comfortable, just amp it up a notch, yeah? Okay, so with that said, let's now add all five of these together. We're kind of just gonna play it with the music, yeah? I feel like we should kind of do it to that first Chris Brown one, just saying, just because I feel like it just feels good in the body. When we do it all together, let's now add it. Yeah, we're gonna go, starting with our step touches. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's do another 8. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. From here, we do a single, single, double. Single, single, double, hey. Single, single, double. Let's do it 2 more times, 1, hey. And 1 more time, hey, hey. From here, we do a step, pull it in, yeah? Step, pull it in, step, pull it in, step, pull it in, step. I think we're gonna do that 1 more time. Step, pull it in, it just feels good. So repeat 1 more time. From here, we go slide, slide, hey, slide, hey. Just 4 regular, then we're gonna do 1, slide, 2, slide. We hold the third slide here. From here, let's start that chest jack, yeah? From the last 6, 7, 8, we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then let's kind of just see where we naturally go with this. If you wanna walk with it, step with it, and then let's just party until we can't party no more, okay? We're gonna try this 1 time with music with me. Second time around, I think we're gonna end it with a banger, and we're gonna bring our friends in. We're just gonna have a party, yeah? So first time around, let's play some music and let's get that in our minds and our bodies, yeah? You don't have to do anything too crazy. Let's just discover the song again, yeah? Hit it. Ooh! Yeah, that just it instantly puts you there, yeah? Okay, let's just hear it though. Let's just start to now understand the music, understand the beats, yeah? So this is a little slower than what we were doing before, which is totally fine. Here we go. 5, 6, let's just find it. We step touch, step touch, step touch. Hey, step touch, step touch. Now, single, single, double. Hey, single, single, hey. Single, single, double. One more time. Single, single, double. Single, single, double from here. Step, pull, step, pull. When in doubt, hands on your pants. Step, pull, step, pull. Pull, nice, from here. We're just sliding, slide, hey, slide. One more slide, but remember, we go, slide. We're about to hold it. Slide, slide, slide. Hey, chest, chest, hey, hey, chest. Now walk with it, chest, chest, up. What, hey, hey, yeah. Ride that again, there we go. Nice, you guys. We're gonna do that 1 more time. When we do this, I now want to bring in my friends, Emily and Kiki. Anybody else? Hello. Let's go. We're going to go. Step. Hey. Hey. What's up, guys? How's it going? One more. Hey. Yeah? Are we ready for the single, single doubles? Single, single doubles. Let's go. Hey. Hey. It's a party. 2 more times. 1, 2, 3. Now step and we're gonna pull in. Boom. Hey. Hey. Ooh. 1, 2. Nice. Are we ready to just slide it out? Slide it out. Hey. Hey. Now the last slide. Here we go. Here we go. 1, 2. We're about to hold this. Hold. Hey. Chest. Chest. Hey. Hey. Chest. Just, hey, hey, it's getting hot in here, huh? Hey, nice, you guys. Step, rocks, and step, beginning. Hey, and now, the more comfortable you get with this, we can just start to step in different places, yeah? Step, step, double, double, single, double, I mean. Hey, whoa, Kiki! Woo! Yeah, here we go. step, pull it in, step, pull it. Hey, 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 I'm sweating too. Here we go. 5, 6, just slide, slide, switching lines. Hey, 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 last one, we slide. Here we go, let's hold it. Hold, hold, hold down chest. Hey, go. Ooh. How are you feeling, Emily? Are you about to rap for us or something? Let's break it down, Keeks, go. Oh, come on. All right, all right, all right. Thanks, friends. Just like that, yeah? They kind of just caught on as we were doing it. You just have fun with it, and they're literally simple things like step touches. Yeah, step touch. That step touch can transform you from the one that's just sitting in the corner to the one in the middle of the circle, and all you're doing is just a step touch, yeah? Take these little moves, take these grooves, make it your own, and then just show the world. Show the world what you got, yeah? With that said, guys, 5 grooves. We did it. Thank you for rocking with me. Can't wait to see you guys try it, yeah? Throwing you guys a little. Oh! My party people, we have done it. We've done 5 grooves, yeah, that you can bring anywhere, anytime. I had so much fun with you. I believe my puppy Shumai had so much fun with you guys. And now we want to see you guys dance, yeah? If you're in the clubs doing these moves, I got to see it, yeah? So please tag DANCE&CO. I want to see your moves, and I cannot wait to watch you guys dance.
Yeah, coach. That's a wrap.